everybody, and welcome back to another Borderlands episode. This is going to be the last one for the night, because the other ones keep shutting off really early, so you're going to get a bunch of short ones. But, so we're supposed to turn this in to Dr. Zed.
What do you want? Spit it out.
Oh yeah, let's go meet TK Baha. He is one of my favorite characters in this. Here he is. TK Baha.
You! One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Yep. Super funny.
Hey, come over here and chat a while.
I'm gonna take your money, if you don't mind. So, thank you. You're welcome.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
Good, because I'm not going to take care of you.
I'm okay.
Okay. TK's food. We can do that. Okay. So, that is over here. I believe there's some guys over here, yeah. Guys, all glitching out. Nobody home? Okay. So, there's some more guys over here. You have to find TK Baha's stolen food. Nothing in there. Bad. 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 There's some right there. I see you. Snag it. Die. Here's another one. Hey, you. There's a whelp. This is where the guys start getting harder. Like these guys, they're whelps instead of pups. Which is good, because that means you get more XP. Hello? Who's yelling at me? Oh, you. Don't you yell at me. I will smack you. Thank you. Okay. We'll run back. There's still some guys in there. Okay. So, he gives up some stuff when we turn this into him. Oh, he also lost his leg, just to tell you.
I only shoot skags. Mostly, anyways.
Okay. There we go. Got grenades. Okay.